వారికి సాదరంగా ఆహ్వానిస్తున్నాము. ఈ సినిమాలో వర్క్ చేసిన ప్రతి ఒక్క టెక్నీషియన్, ప్రతి ఒక్క ఆర్టిస్ట్ మొహంలో ఒక జాబ్ సాటిస్ఫాక్షన్ కనిపిస్తుంది విపరీతంగా. సాబు సెల్ గారు ఏం చెప్పాలనుకుంటున్నారో విందాము సార్.
హలో ఎవ్రీబడి, ఇట్స్ ఎ గ్రేట్ ఆపర్చునిటీ టు బీ హియర్. యాక్చువల్లీ వెన్ షోభు కాల్డ్ మీ టు డూ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్, ఐ రియలీ నెవర్ న్యూ వాట్ ఐఎమ్ గెటింగ్ ఇన్ టు. అండ్ ఐ ఆస్ షోభు, రియలీ యూ నీడ్ మీ? హీ టోల్డ్ మీ నో నో, వీఆర్ డూయింగ్ అ వెరీ బిగ్ ఫిలిం అండ్ దట్ టు ఐ వాస్ థింకింగ్ ఇట్ ఇస్ అ తెలుగు ఫిలిం, ఇట్స్ అ రీజనల్ ఫిలిం. ఐ వర్క్డ్ ఆన్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ రీజనల్ ఫిలిమ్స్ అండ్ స్లోలీ వెంట్ టు బాలీవుడ్ అండ్ బీన్ హ్యాపీ ద వర్కింగ్ ఆన్ హిందీ ఫిలిమ్స్. సో ఐ వాస్ థింకింగ్ will I be able to really do something? Then he told me no, this one should be very good. He told me Rajmouli is making it, so I have seen Magadira. So finally I agreed after Rajmouli spoke to me. But when he spoke to me, he showed me a visual, what he wants to be, what he wanted in the film. That was the waterfall, and finally I knew his vision. A film can be made in keyhole vision, it can be done in a medium scale, it can be done in any scale, but this one had the magnitude. And finally when I met Prabhas, I didn't know there was a star who had so many fans, really. Because when we went to, when we our first shooting was a real experience for me, because I was shooting in Karnool, and there were so many people around, like this, it was 100 times more than this, and we couldn't shoot. And that's the time I immediately called my wife and told her, this is someone else here, because we have worked with a lot of superstars. I told her, they don't have so many fans. And now after coming here, I knew I had the opportunity to meet, it's more than the work, I feel I made a family and friends here. And finally I've decided to stay in Hyderabad because of Rajmouli's family and all of them who has helped me to work. I should really thank them. Shobhu especially, because Shobhu and Prasad has spent so much money. Nobody has this one to spend without even knowing how much we are going to spend. He told me there's no budget, so you can really do. Thank you so much for making me proud and being a part of y'all.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much for making this film so very wonderful.
Thank you.
Thank you.